I see a lot of people using Unity having this issue. This is a scene that I created. You can download everything in the links below. And your bullet goes right through a wall. And here is my gun prefab. Here we can control the force of the bullet. I'm going to decrease 7,000 to 3,000. And all of a sudden, it starts working again. If I increase it back to 7,000, the bullet goes right through. Let me change the camera angle so that you can see it a little better. And here, we see it going right through a wall with a collider. This is happening because if we look at our bullet prefab, if we look at the rigid body and the collision detection mode, we have discrete as the option here. I'm going to change this to continuous dynamic. And I'm also going to increase the bullet speed, the force, to 10,000. And now it's working. If we look at the official Unity documentation, continuous dynamic is going to give you the best results while giving you the worst performance. And on the other hand, discrete is going to give you the best performance while giving you the worst results. And then we also have continuous and continuous speculative that are in between. In case you're wondering, the wall is just a static object with a box collider. And the gun, if I look at the gun script, all we're doing is add force to the bullet when you press enter. For more details, you can check out my repository or contact me on my Discord channel. Again, I have all the links below. And also make sure that you read the documentation. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.